I said no heights, no eats, no assholes.
I hear you. We'll just find something when we get there. Maybe roast a steak over a dumpster fire.
Hey.
She's joking. You're joking, right, Yaz?
Sure, totally.
Yo, first meetup is racers. You ready?
Just be cool, all right? We gotta look like we know what we're doing. There'll be some big players there today, and they ain't gonna hang with us if we look basic.
All right. I mean, good enough, right?
Our ride has to match our ambition. It needs to look the part. Racing ain't just about winning.
Just hope we don't disappoint.
Just hang with your girl. I know what's up. I've never seen a meetup this packed before. Better get your game face on.
Scale, what I sold pills. No deal, put her on her feet, toenail. Some vampires, some blood killers.
Winning is everything.
Oh shit.
What?
I'm feeling the pressure.
Let's strap in.
Welcome to Lakeshore. You have to be this tall to ride.
I got this. I'm doing this. I'm literally doing this right now.
That's it. Keep up with them. If we get pulled over, I'ma tell him you jacked me.
Wait, what?
Just playing. I'm glad it's you in the car with me. Been a long time coming. Just don't tell Rydell.
Tell him what?
That's what I'm talking about.
I just passed you.
Style if it fell out of the sky.
Please, I'm only letting you drive this thing because you needed something to do.
What are you talking about? I have lots to do. Posing on the hood, looking cool, usual.
I'm telling you, when I'm running those meetups, they'll be epic.
When you're running those meetups.
I'm not gonna be in that garage forever, you know. This girl's got ambition. You feel me?
Ambition to finally get some style.
I always have a plan.
Oh, I don't doubt that. I do doubt you have style now.
Mayor Morgan Stevenson is ready to help rebuild Lakeshore.
Because a city is only as strong as its foundation.
Morgan Stevenson is that foundation. Paid for by Waterside Construction, making Lakeshore great again, one corporate headquarters at a time.
Oh, goody. More tech billionaires. Just what the lake needed.
Yo, watch out for blue lights. Heat from earlier ain't died down yet.
Imagine us on the evening news. Right, that would blow a gasket.
Hey, it would be great PR for the garage. So what's next for you?
After the race?
After the race, after Rydell's. You can't work there your whole life.
I never thought about it. I was just focused on getting out of the foster system. Rydell's ride is exactly where I need to be. He's been good to us.
Yeah, he has. Tell you the truth, most stable place I've been in a minute. But sometimes, I don't know, I get this itch in the back of my skull.
We found somewhere we belong now. Somewhere solid. And we've got a plan. Win shit.
Oh, we gonna win shit. Lots of shit.
Hey kid, gas there?
Yo, what's up?
You seen my pipe wrench?
That one you nicknamed Wrenchy?
Yeah, Wrenchy. Where is he?
You try the red cabinet?
Of course I tried the red cabinet. I always try the red cabinet. Never mind.
Where was he?
The